The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He lost both of his sons and his very soul.
A sad tale.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Leia, you should not dismiss this.
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rest.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said—
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all—
It is regrettable.
Thank you. Follow me. I have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Hedrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Must die. need more time. The crown must be in a different crypt.
During the last days of King Leoric's reign, even the skeletons of the ancient dead could not rest. They took up their broken armor and weapons once more, ready to cut down anything that yet drew breath. Though wasted and fragile, these creatures possess a twisted cleverness that makes them quite formidable. Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
Enough fury. more fury.
Grave robbers have returned my...
I need fury.
Must die.
This must not be the crypt that holds the crown. The search continues. I am on the right path. The crown must be near.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Buried are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think... it needs repair. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making space to occupy my mind.
Then follow me and hone your skills.